Athletes who are familiar with the Grateful Dead will know that there's LSD, and then there's long slow distance, which is a training term for continuous duration training at a relatively low intensity.